Hello everyone, this is Real Life. It's the weekend, so there's some new episodes for you to enjoy. And before we start off with this weekend's Okanagan Vintage Film, I want to thank a few people for coming forward with some information from last week's mass casualty evac training exercise that was held in Kelowna. First of all, I want to thank Jim for identifying a couple of firefighters with the Kelowna Fire Department, Gib Losseth and Denis Cranenbetter. I hope I pronounced that right. The ambulance at a time was being used by the Kelowna Fire Department. Thank you, Maurice, for identifying Irene Knighton. She was a local nurse and responsible for the makeup, a very dramatic makeup at that. The individuals that were in the film were cadets being made up and given those terrible wounds and such. As well, I want to thank David for identifying Dr. Morrow. Dr. Morrow was an attending physician at the Kelowna General Hospital. Thank you very much. I hope you folks enjoyed that short film. This week's film is aviation themed. Starts very short, a little segment at the very beginning, with some aerial firefighter, bird dog, and a couple of air tankers. The balance of the film is looks like an aerial seeding mission with an air tanker. Exactly where it is, not an air tanker, sorry, an air tractor. Where exactly it is, I'm not certain, but someone out there will know. In any case, I hope you enjoy this week's film. Have yourself a wonderful weekend. Take care of yourselves, be safe, and we'll see you next time on Real Life.